Yo, what's up, fams, and welcome back. That's right, today we are here at Coco's Gym on the Gold Coast for the Pro Strongman Show Beast of Burden. That's right, guys, behind me you can see everyone is here, everyone is getting warmed up. It's going to be an amazing day. Come with me, fams, let's go. So guys, as you can see, it is quite a tight space here in the gym. All the athletes are here in the corner in the athlete area. Now guys, this is what's crazy. The heat here today is absolutely crazy. It's hot, but what's really bad is it's humid. So it's gonna be a sweat show here today. So the boys are gonna have to make sure that they're dried off before they touch these implements, because if you're sweating and you're wet, there's a risk of the implement slipping on you or you making a mistake. The last thing the boys wanna do today is make a mistake, because as you can see, it's a huge lineup and it's gonna be a tough competition. You know guys, what's crazy is that there hasn't been a heavyweight lineup like this in a very long time. I'm talking about the best of the best in Australia. Not only that though, the best of the best in New Zealand have all come here today to the Gold Coast to throw it down. Unfortunately, I'm not in it because I've had a few things I've had to deal with my family, but I'm just grateful to be here today to witness what's about to happen. Some of the guys here are World Strongest Man competitors, Giants Live competitors. Some of these guys have world records in some of these lifts. So to get them here today all under one roof is an absolute blessing. Man, it's about to go down, guys. They're all boys are warming up. I'm excited. I hope you're excited. All right, fams, event number one of the day is the log lift. Now, each athlete has to lift this implement here, which is a log. As you can see, the weights get loaded from the side into the side of the log, which makes it heavier. Now, what's crazy is each athlete has the options of two weights to lift, either 170 kilos or 190 kilos. Now, the heavier the lift, the better the points. So if the athlete chooses 190 kilos and he fails that lift, he has the option to drop down to 170 to do as many reps as possible. Now this is one of my favorite events and I'm excited to see how the boys go. Let's see how they go, let's go. All right, here we go. Event number one is up, fams. 190 kilo is in the log. This is world-class lifting, guys. This is heavy. We've got T coming up all the way from Aotearoa, New Zealand. My brother. Now I know he's been working hard on his overhead. He's been putting in the work in the gym. So this right here is going to be a huge lift for the brother. Huge lift. Here we go. He's zoning in right now. The salts are going in. That's to wake him up a little bit. Here we go. Ooh. Big lift here. This will be a huge lift for my brother. Here we go. Let's go, brother. Big clean. Let him. Big balloon. Yes, sir. Get him up. Big pop, brother. Ooh, 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 ooh. Good work, brother. All right. Unsuccessful on the 190. You guys need to realize that this is 190 kilos. Anything close to this, to 200, is mind-blowing. The current Australian record is 207 kilos. That's held for the last 6 years. All right, we've got Sean right now coming through, also from New Zealand. There's a big lift. Big clean. Good clean. All right. It's a little bit too much there. There's a lot there, fellas. That's 190 kilos sitting on your chest. All right, Matthew Ragg is now up. World Strongest Man competitor, top 10 finalists from last year, World Strongest Man. On his first Giants Live show, he podiumed. This weight here is well within Matt's capability. Go, Matt, come on, come on. Here we go, Matthew Ray from New Zealand. Watch this way, watch it, fans. Here we go, big one. Big, clean, strong. Here we go. Yes, sir. Good work, Matt. Breathe, Matt. Breathe, Matt. Breathe. Breathe. Here we go. Good clean. Here we go. Bang. Oh, 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 oh. Good work, Matt. That is a huge lift from Matt. Huge lift. That right there. That right there was a 190 strict press. What in the holy is going on here?
That set the standard for the other men.
There we go, fams. Like I said, Matt Ragg is a world-class athlete, just like all the other gentlemen. But the strength in those arms and shoulders, I was can't believe it.
Does it make you want to jump in?
I'm crying over here. I'm so crying. But if I try and pull that, my arms will fall off right now. All right, guys. Jordan Osborne is now coming up. Jordan has put a lot of hard work into this. This is going to be huge. I believe he can do it. Yeah. Come on, boy! I believe he can do it. He can do this if he believes. Come on now. Come on now. Here we go, Jordan. Jordan is a good friend of mine. Come on now. Here we go. Here we go. Fucking power. Let's go. Power. Up! Go, boy! Nice. Save it, Jordan. Good boy. That was huge. That was huge. People don't realize how heavy this actually is. This is 190 kilos. I know firsthand what it's like to set that on my chest. Now, a log, I believe, is one of the hardest lifts in our sport because it's a full body movement. You have to pick it up off the ground, roll it up your body, hold it on your chest, and then press it above head. What other sport do you do that? There's no other sport. That's why our sport is so unique. Moka, go! Come on, go! Coco is now up. He is the owner of Coco's gym. This is well within his reach. Come on, Coco! Let's go, Coco. Yes, oh, go, Coco! Breathe, Coco, breathe. Heaps of time. Take your time. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Unfortunate for Coco. Coco has the strongest shoulders in Australia. He has power that's unbelievable. All right, Eddie Williams is coming up, guys. Eddie Williams, world's strongest man competitor, Giants Life competitor, world record holder in the Denny Stones. This guy is a prime athlete. He's also a good friend of all of ours. He's the singing sensation. He's Eddie Williams. Let's go, my brother. Eddie has been putting in so much work over the last off-season, and he's looking great. He's looking ready. The first comp of the season for Ed. Let's go, Ed. Come on, brother. Here we go, Ed. Come on. Big pull. Good clean. Up to the chest. Here we go, Ed. Steady, Ed. Big push, big push, big push. Go, brother. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, who's there? Who's there? Who's there? Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Big push. Unfortunate. That is a lot of weight. Good work, Ed. Good work, brother. That is a lot of work. Come on now. Come on now. Like I said, fam, these weights are no joke. Not many people at all can lift this weight. As you can see, Matthew Ragg is the only one so far with a successful lift of 190 kilos. That's what's crazy. Let's go! Let's go! Here we go. Big lift, big lift, big lift, big lift. Yes! Yes, here we go. Big pop, brother, big pop, brother. Come on. Bang! Ooh. There's so much that goes involved with lifting this. The balance, making sure everything's in the right position. There's a lot. There's a lot going on right now with the athletes. All right, here we go, here we go. There's huge potential here for this man, this amazing human. Brother BJ is up, we are on, what's up my G, what's up, we're on. Here we go, all right. Huge power here, watch this. Come on now.
Take your time, good.
Yes, up to the chest, big pop, big pop. Let's go. Ooh, that is the smoothest anyone has left. Breathe, brother. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Heaps of time. Heaps of time. Here we go. Look at the power out of the hole. The push press is unbelievable. Here we go. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Go. Let's go. Wow. Unbelievable. That is two reps at 190 kilos. Wow. Fams, that is the standard set right now. What a way to throw down. Two reps at 190 from BJ, Brendan Stone. Unbelievable. That was absolutely mind-blowing. As you can see, he did not struggle with that at all. The power out of the hole from chest to lockout position was absolutely mind-blowing. The power out of the hole was unbelievable. Congratulations. Not gonna lie, there is a contender there for a new log record when one's coming up this year. Absolutely unbelievable. So guys, as you can see, we had all the athletes come through and attempt the 190 kg log. Two of the athletes were successful. Matt Ragg with one rep and BJ with two repetitions at 190 kilos. Now right now you can see the boys right now, they're here, they're adjusting the weights. We're now going from 190 kilos down to 170. So all the boys who failed the 190 now have the chance to go head to head to see how many reps they can do on the 170 log. All right guys, T is up. Now they've dropped the weight down to 170 kilos. Now it's gonna come down to who wants third position. All right, so 170 kgs on the log. Let's see how they go. Good clean. Beautiful work. Yes, sir. Oh, push through, Gus. Push through. Breathe, Gus, you got heaps of time. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Wait for it, bro, wait for it, bro. Heaps of time. Here we go, 170, who wants third place? KGs. Who wants third place? Come on. All right, good pick, big clean. Here we go. Get it up, brother. Ooh. Now this is first event, okay? So being the first event, the boys should be strong. The boys should be ready. But it's nerve-wracking out there, okay? Each one of these guys have probably put in a good 3 to 4 months prep for this competition. You know, that's how long it takes us to prepare. Everyone thinks we're strong all year round. No way, brother. It takes a lot. We have to peak at the right time to make sure that when we hit the platform, we're ready to rumble. Now, one thing about our sport, to win our competition, you have to be strong all over. Throughout the day, we're going to see athletes tested in different areas. It's exciting. It's fun.
Let's go,
Jordan. Let's go, Jordan. Power through. Power through. Let's go. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Here we go. Here we go. Find that. Here we go. Power through. Power through. Fucking get it up. Get it up. Goodbye. Breathe, Jordan, breathe. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time.
Come on. Jordan, you're good for this.
Come on.
You're good for this.
There we go.
You're good for this. You're good for this. You're good for it.
Oi.
Big push.
What a fight. Good boy. Good boy. That was a huge effort. Remembering every one of the athletes that are trying now, I actually tried the 190 log. This is 170. Just before this, we had two guys achieve the 190, one guy for one rep and another guy for two reps. That is world-class lifting. 190 kilos above the head for two reps, that's fucking mind-blowing. So, the boys are now stepping up to do the 170 after tax for trying the 190. This is when heart comes in. This is when, how much do you want it? Right now, the two guys have top spots. Everyone's fighting for third right now. he secured himself third for now. We've got a few more boys coming through, and it's a fight. This is event one, bro. We've got another four more events. So as the day goes on, it comes down to heart, mana. All of you know what mana is? Bro, if you went on that, bro, it's digging in when you can't dig in anymore. And that's what we're going to see today. Who wants this title? Because whoever wins this is number one. All right, guys, Coco, owner of the gym. So this is Coco. He owns Coco's gym. He has some strong shoulders. Look at the size of those shoulders. Look at the size of him. Look at him. Absolutely fantastic. Yes, so this is well within his. It's whether he wants it or not. That's what I mean. Look at him. You can see him right now. He's zoned in. He can't do anything because he's ready. Move, Coco. Let's go. Come on, boy. Here we go. Coco, 170 kilos on the log. Time to work, brother. Time to work. Bang. Come on, boy. Good boy. Nice. Breathe, Coco. Breathe. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Here we go, brother. Oh, beautiful clean. Here we go. Big shoulders. Oh, look at that shoulder power.
Oh, wow.
Good boy. That was shoulder power. Absolute mind-blowing shoulder power. Calm and relaxed. A to B. Power. Oh, look. Ooh, good boy, Coco. All right. Eddie Williams. Now, if you guys don't know Eddie Williams, this is the strongman. Eddie is well known in our sport and in other things. He is the singing strongman, bro, and he is looking fucking great today. Let's see how he goes. Come on, Eddie! Come on, Eddie! Here we go, brother. Good clean. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. Yes, sir. Good work. Go, 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 Eddie. Ooh. Get it over, Eddie. Get it over. Get it up. Get it up. There it is, Eddie! Breathe. 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 Come on, brother. Come on, brother. You got this, brother. Come on. Fire it, bro. Fire it. You got this. Let's go, Eddie. Let's go. Come on, brother. Oh, nice, brother. Unfortunate. Eddie had that. He had that.
The cheek.
Oh, what the lord. Up the log, slipping on the boy's leg. Nice. As you can see there, there's a bit of sweat on the log, and you see when he picked it up, it slid on him. So just making the boys wipe the log just to make sure. Me as an athlete, that's the last thing you want.
Yeah.
Stepping up to something and it's not done properly. So I just have to tell the boys, sort it out, because that'll fucking piss me if that happened to me, because someone didn't do something. So he's got to make sure. So even though I'm not competing, I'd look after the brothers. Okay, nice to get the same from you. Here we go, next one up. Come on, brother.
Come on, let's go.
Go. Come up! Good. Good boy! Don't get lazy. Hold it. Come on, breathe. 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 Rep, but he dropped it without the down signal. He didn't hold it long enough, and the ref had every right to say no lift. And as you can see, he was wild there, but he found his composure and he got the lift. And if you'd have seen the cheeky remark he said to the judge, are you sure? Gave the down signal. That's the game, brother. Come on, Tyler. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Wake it up, wake it up, wake it up. So the break can cut it down to which one wants. This is just going down. All right, here we go, brother. Come on! Guys, that is the end of the event number one, the log lift. If you come with me, we can see the scores here. Now, absolutely unbelievable lifting from everyone today. All right, as you can see on the scoreboard that just was there, but now it's gone. As you can see on the scoreboard right now, we had brother, Brendan Stone, coming through with two reps on 190 kilo log. That's mind-blowing. That's world-class. Also, we had Matt Ray coming through with one rep, which is huge for Matt, and he did it. He strict-pressed that, guys. Okay, he strict-pressed that. Also, guys, coming in on third place, we have Coco with two reps at 170 kilos. And also Jordan with one, and McCauley Tinker with one. Guys, first event done. It's been a battle out there, guys. You've got to remember, it is hot as hell in here. Everything's sweaty and sticky. First event done, the boys are looking good. Event number two on its way, let's go. Fams, we are here with event one winner, my brother. How are you?
Good, good. Nerves have settled, which is good.
I just want to say, brother, 190 kilos for two reps is no joke. The power you had off the shoulder was unbelievable, brother.
Thank you. Yeah.
It's one of my favorite clubs. I sat there in awe of you, bro, because I've been watching you for a long time, brother, and I've been seeing the work you put in and across the board with the Strongman career. But to see you come here and put that on the platform and set the standard for today, bro, congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, really good. Like plan was to do one. Saw Matt did one, so had to go for that second one.
Brother, I'm so happy and I'm so proud of you, bro. What a way to set the standard for the comp. First event done, nerves are gone now.
Yeah.
Time to full send. You ready, my brother?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. Congratulations again, brother.
Thank you, brother.
All right, guys. Event number two for the Pro Strongman Show Beast of Burden is Farmer's Carry. All right. Each athlete has to lift these farmers. Pick them up, walk them 10 meters, spin around, walk them back. But this is the kicker, guys. Each handle weighs 170 kilos. That's right, 170 kilos in each hand they have to pick up. They not only have to be strong, they also have to be fit and they have to be fast. Best time wins, let's see how they go. All right, guys, we are back for the Farmer's Walk second event. All right, guys. Second event, Farmer's Walk, 170 kilos in each hand. We have Eddie Williams and Sean going up head to head. Now, guys, it's the fastest man there and back. Watch this. Eddie Williams is a world record holder in the Denny Stones. Look at the speed, look at the speed, look at the speed. Eddie Williams, nice. Come on, Eddie. Good boy, Eddie, look at that. Absolutely unbelievable. Good work. Awesome speed. Come on, Sean. Beautiful speed from Eddie Williams there. Unfortunately for Sean, the grip looked like it was playing up. His right hand looked like it's not too well there. But man, what's the speed of the man? The speed. Move, Jordan. All right, guys. Our next two, we have Jordan and McCauley. Here we go. Jordan is blistering fast. This is going to be him. Here we go. Watch the pace. Here we go, Coco versus Tyler. Go, look at the battle, look at the battle. Oh, both are down, both are down, both are down. Here we go, here we go. Come on, boys, come on, boys, come on, boys, come on. Fight, Tyler, fight. Keep going, keep going. Come on, Coco! Let's go! Come on! Hey! Come on, Coco! Absolutely hard work! Yes! Holy hiccup! That was a battle. Both boys fighting to the very end to get it over the line. That was a race, head to head. That's what the sport is all about, guys. People going head to head and giving it everything at the end. Congratulations, both the gentlemen, for finishing the course. Ooh, it's heating up right now. All right, top two of the last event winners. Here we go. Oh, Matt's off. Here we go, down. Matt's setting the pace. Go, Matt! Go! Good work from Matthew Rag. CB, brother B here. Come on, B. Oh, unfortunate there. As you can see, a lot of the athletes have been struggling with their grip, guys. Grip is big in this game because if you cannot hold it, you're not going to move it. But what you have to realize is it's hot as hell here. It's humid. I'm sweating. So if you don't step in there with chalk on your hands, making sure your hands aren't slippery, that could happen. Awesome performance. We're just going to wait for the times to come through on the board. Then we know who the event winner is. Event number two, it's been crazy. It's been fast. All right, guys, we're here with Eddie Williams, event number two winner of the Farmers Carry with a crazy 12 seconds. Eddie, for all of you who don't know, guys, Eddie Williams is a world record holder in the Denny Stones, which he set at the Giants live show. Whereabouts, my brother?
That was in London.
London. Yeah. Now, guys, for all of you who don't know Eddie, but everyone knows Eddie, brother, you were looking amazing today. It's the first show of the year.
Yeah, yeah.
You have a big year ahead of you.
Yeah.
Eddie is a world strongest man competitor, a Giants live competitor, and he is one of the top strongmen, if not in Australia and New Zealand right now. How are you feeling heading into the year, brother?
Yeah, feeling good, bro. That's why I put my name down, you know, like just stay active in the off season and heading into it, you know, just competing against, you know, the best in Australia and New Zealand. And, you know, when you compete with the best, it makes you better. So, 100%. You know.
Because the level that you're at, Ed, is you have to be very particular on how many shows you do throughout the year so you don't burn out, because you're just like, you're a father,
yep.
You have a full-time job, so you have to make sure that you manage all those things properly, but at the same time, make sure you put time aside to do the sport that you love, brother. How's that all going for you?
Yeah, bro, like you know, man, you know, we do 12-hour shifts and then we do our sessions in between and then go home and be dad and be a husband. We don't have the... A life of an athlete is not glamorous,
no.
But the fact that we're all here at this level competing, I think it's, you know, if you can, all the guys, you know, who are named in this comp, like, you know, they should be proud that, you know, to be named in top 10, top 15 in Australia and New Zealand,
100%.
Because we know how hard it is to stay there, you know, and to keep coming, keep being fit, keep being strong with all the things that come with it, you
100%.
Know.
And so that's what we've been saying, is like, it's very rare you get this amount of talent under one roof,
yep.
All come together and compete, and it hasn't happened for a long time.
Yeah.
So to be here today and to watch you guys go head to head, bro, is an absolute blessing, not only for me but for everyone out there. So my brother, congratulations on the event win.
Appreciate
I feel
it,
like you're just finding your feet now and things are going to go crazy right now, because we've still got a few events to go.
Yep.
The board is looking tight already. We're only two events in, man. It's going to be a fight to the finish, isn't it?
Oh, bro, I'm excited because people at home will get to see, you know, that one event is one event.
One event.
It's all five, you know?
That's
all five counts to... But then, like, I just love that we're all pushing each other, and I hope, you know, we build bonds over the weekend and help Australia and New Zealand get to, world stage,
class,
you know?
Because
we need more guys up there to be competing with them, you know?
Yeah, 100%. My brother, congratulations again.
Appreciate it, bro.
Best of luck for the rest of the comp. My brother.
Amen.
Thank you. All right, fams, we are back for event number three. That's right, we are doing the truck deadlift. Each athlete has to step in here, grab onto this deadlift bar, and lift it. Now, guys, this is the kicker. The weight on the bar is 360 365 kilos. That's right, 365 kilos of weight the boys have to pick up. Now, to make this even crazier, it's four reps. That's right, each athlete has to get in here, strap on, and pull this weight for as many reps as possible. The guy with the most reps wins. There's some huge deadlifters here today. Who wants it the most? We'll soon find out. Brother,
how's it going?
Very good. Event number three, deadlift. We're just warming up, everything like that. Can you please tell everyone what your current record is and where it is held?
I've currently got the New Zealand deadlift record, which is 455 kilos.
Wow, that's an amazing, amazing deadlift. Wish I had that. Now, deadlift for reps.
I'm pretty good at deadlift for reps. I don't think I've been beaten many times at deadlift for reps.
Beautiful.
Either,
you're so. Definitely as one of the favourites for this event, bro. We're really excited to see you get out there, see the pure power you have.
Don't put too much pressure on me, like.
Hey, pressure's on, it's always on my brother. Best of luck, bro.
Cheers, bro.
You're on. Let's get out.
Go, brother.
Come on, Sean. Come on, let's make some noise.
Watch this, bro. Here we go. Sean is up. Huge deadlifter. Huge potential. Oh, look at that. No suit, it's raw.
Come on, guys.
Look at that power.
It's pumping out the reps. This is going to be a big performance.
Come on!
Come on, Sean. Come on, big boy deadlifts, let's go. We're going to set the benchmark. Come on.
Come on! Wow. Look at that.
Wow.
What a way to set the
That's
pace.
The first, what a way.
Oh my goodness.
How many was that?
I lost count. There was that many, bro.
I lost count.
Holy shoot. Holy. What? That set the bar. All right. Now everyone has a number, but he set a fucking number. All right, here we go. Here we go. Next lifter. This is huge. 365 kilos. Get it in, brother. Get it in, brother. Get it in, brother. Get it in, brother.
Make some noise.
Here we go. A fight. This is huge. Oh, good work, brother. That's a huge PB. That is a PB.
That's his PB.
As you can see by the smile on his face, he has hit a PB. And what a way to do it at a show like this, brother. Unbelievable. Unbelievable PB.
Let's see what we can do.
All right, another 400 kg lifter. This guy is another 400 kg deadlifter. So this weight should move smooth, but like I said, this comes down to conditioning and a straight heart.
Like I said,
the number's been set, bro, let's go. Oh, good pull, look at that. Good pull, look at that.
Let's go, come on.
Oh, good pull, look at that. These are strong reps, guys. Ooh, breathe, brother. Breathe, brother. Breathe, brother. Power. That was awesome. That was awesome. Good effort, brother. Good effort. As you can see, some of the boys are wearing a deadlift suit. that just supports them and looks after them. The first guy that started went raw. That is pure animal. Raw. Coco, owner of Coco's Gym, is up, my brother. Let's see what he can do. Let's go.
Which actually makes it really difficult in this weather.
Halfway ready. Go!
Let's go, Coco. Oh, good pull. Two. Eight reps is the one you said. That was a good lockout from Coco at the end there, just to make sure. That was huge. Six reps. What a start. Six reps. Six reps. The top two, man. We've got Sean at eight. Coco's just come out and hit six. It's on. The big boys are coming, brother. Here we go. Come on. Get in, brother. Get in, brother. What a fight. Good fight, brother. Beautiful fight. Beautiful.
Big Matt Rag from New Zealand. Up next.
Big boy's up, bro. Big boy Matt Rag. So, here's the battle right now between Sean and Matt Rag, the two biggest deadlifters here today. Matt Rag knows the number he has to beat. Matt Rag has beat some of the best fucking deadlifters in the world.
Let's see what he's got today.
Alright, Matt Rag is up. This event is between Sean and this guy. He has beaten some of the biggest deadlifters in the world. This is going to be it. This is it, bro. This is it. Here we go. Watch the power out of the hole in the lockout from Matt. I've had the privilege of training with him, and it's absolutely fucking mind-blowing. Good news is, he knows what he has to be, and I guarantee you, mine's coming. Let's go. Counterweight. Move, Matt! Here we go. Watch the power. Whoa, one, two, three,
come on, four, come on, come on. Let's go, man.
Five, six, seven, here it goes, come on, come on! Come on! Here we go! Here we go! Come on! Oh! Let's go! Nine is the number. Nine is the motherfucking number. Let's go, T! All right, guys, T's up. This will be a huge for T. This will be huge. Yes, brother. Good pull, brother! Come on!
Another one.
Oh boy! Oh, oi! Fucking wake up,
huh?
Oi, wake your ass up, oi! Come on, fuck yeah! Jordan's up. Jordan's up. Jordan's up. Wake up, Jordan. Good boy. Come on. Boy, Jordan! Fuck, what a fight. What a fight. Unbelievable. Eddie Williams. Let's go, brother. Let's go, Eddie. Come on, Ed! Nice pull, strong. Good pull. These are strong pulls from Ed. These are strong pulls, let's go Ed. Come on Ed, come on Ed. You got one more Eddie, you got one more. He's in third, oh, eight. This will be points now. We're fighting for points now. It's getting points here. Top three if you can. Ooh, good work, Ed. Awesome work, awesome work. All right, guys, event number three is done. Now, as you would have seen, man, it was a fight. And as predicted, our two big deadlifters, Matt Ragg and Sean, coming through. Now, look at the scores here, guys. Matt Ragg coming through with 9 reps. Unbelievable. Matt Ragg is a world-class deadlifter. And also Sean coming through with 8. Sean being the New Zealand record holder. But Coco and Eddie fighting it out for third place there with 6 reps for Coco and 5 for Eddie. Man, the scoreboards right now are all over the place. That's event number 3. We've got 2 more reps for the day. It's anyone's right now. The boys, you can see, it's hot as right now, it's humid, fatigue is starting to kick in, the boys are trying to keep cool to get in the fluids in, but it's been a great day so far, and 2 more events to go, let's see how they're. Alright guys, event number 4, the sandbag medley. Now, as you can see, my brother here, they have a husafo, 120 kilo sandbag to pick up and carry 10 meters, put it up on the platform. They have a sandbag, 120 kilos. They have another sandbag, 140 kilos. The last sandbag, guys, is a whopping 150 kilo sandbag. The athletes then have to pick that sandbag up. They have to run all the way down here, 10 meters, load it up onto this high platform here. All the sandbags have to be secure up on the platform, hands off. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 implements. From A to B, fastest time wins. Let's see how they go.
140 kilos in again. Wow.
Heads to
the shoulder. Let's go, Mum. How much have you done, guys? It's 140 kilos. Come on, man. Let's get this one down. Yes, here it goes. Come on. Yes, great work. Incredible performance. I think that's a good time for the first athlete.
Tyler, let's go. Oh, let's move. Good speed, good speed, good speed. Good boy, move, brother. Move, move.
That's it, come on.
Oh, good pull. Good work, brother. Good work, good work. Now we got to dig it in, now we got to dig it in. Move out, move out!
Pick up. Come on, guys. Make some noise.
Come on, brother.
You got 20 seconds to go.
Come on, Moon. Come on.
15 seconds. Cheering on. Come on. 10 seconds. Amazing
good work,
baby. Well done, Tyler.
That's a lot, bro. As you can see, and this is fourth event, guys. For the fourth event, for the boys to be moving sandbags from 23 to 150 is a lot. That's hot as hell in this year. The boys are barely catching their breath, and they're moving. So, like I said from the start, these last two events are going to be 100% hard, and who wants it? The points between the top four are quite tight, which means that it matters right now. And we're going to see true athletes step up and start digging in and working really hard right now. So let's go, fams, let's go.
Get it up, get it up. Move.
Great return, Spade. This could be fast.
Pop, pop. Get it up, get it up. Move.
This is looking spicy. Love it.
Big pull.
Come on, more noise.
Come on, guys! Big pop, big pop, big pop!
Last one, last one, last one!
We're at 30 seconds.
Big pop!
Come on, team!
Move! Yes, sir!
Kilos there.
Move, guys! Move, guys! Fucking beautiful run. Incredible. Up! Let's go!
Just good speed. 2 seconds.
Good speed. Well good done. Return.
Next up, we have 2022 Australia's Strongest Man, Jordan Osborne.
Chest, I wasn't on his stomach because it took his breath away at the end there, hence the reason he had to
really
jump.
I'm gutted.
That was going to be wicked, though.
Guys, we've had a few athletes come up already. This is intense. The speed of the boys is unreal, but it's that 150 bag that's catching everyone. The boys are going in quite aggressive to pull it, and it's just catching them, and they're not getting it high up on the chest to get it for the end platform. Now, for the taller guys, it's not too bad, because they just have to stand up, but here we go.
All right, let's make some noise, come on.
Move, brother.
Good speed on this first one. Great load, clean.
Nice, boom.
120 kilos on this one. He's pacing himself a bit better.
Nice, brother, nice, brother.
Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's cheer him on. We're going to see this 150 loaded again. Come on. We have 25 seconds to go. Come on.
Come on,
Gong pick up. Let's go. 15 seconds to go. Let's get that looking clean.
Now that guy's was unreal. He actually paced himself. He didn't fire out the gate like the rest of the boys, which means it was a consistent flow, which means he got the last bag up well within time. Good game plan, considering that a few of the boys have failed it so far the last sandbag. But now we've got a couple of fast runners now, some big boys. Big Eddie Williams is up, fans. He's a big boy, he's tall, and he can move. Let's go.
Let's go, Ed. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Nice, brother. Move, Ed. Move, move, move. Up, 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 up. Good boy. Let's go, brother. Keep moving. Keep moving. Nice pick. Let's go, Eddie. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Big pop. Big pop. Move, brother. Move. Here we go. Big pull, Ed. Big pull. Big pull. Here we go. Nice, Ed. Nice, Ed. Here we go. You've got time. You've got time. You've got time. You've got time, here we go!
It's time to finish.
Big pull, big pull! There we go!
20 seconds.
Big pull, Ed! Yes, sir!
If he's quick, he'll get this.
Let's go, Ed! Move! 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 Come on, brother!
10 seconds.
Move, brother! Move, brother! Yes, sir! Good work.
Can we get any time, guys? Well done. Great performance.
Pick. Nice. That's a good high pick. That's
easy.
A great high pick. He's got it right up on his chest.
Keep breathing, mate. It's 140 kilos. Make some noise. Come on.
Come on, brother. Come on. All right, last competitor of the event, Matt Ragg. He's been quite consistent all day. This should be nice and smooth for him. He knows the time. He just has to place top two to get the points. He's going to be very smart. Here we go. You know he's going to move. He's going to move. Here he goes. Oh, over it goes.
Come on, Matt, fast.
Let's go, Matt! Look at that, pick power.
Like it's nothing.
Come on, Matt. Look at the power off the ground. Look at this pick.
40 kilos, now the time to do a cheer. Let's go, come on.
Come on, come on, come on. Last one, Matt. Last one, Matt. Let's go, Matt. Let's go, Matt.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Unreal.
The time.
What the hell is your thoughts on that run there? That's why he's a world-class athlete, bro. Matthew Rowe from New Zealand. I think he's like seven times New Zealand's strongest man, probably more. Oh, that's the quality of athletes that are here. He's one of the best in the world. I'm thinking maybe top three, top five in the world.
All right, fans, fourth event is done. Let's check out the scores.
All right, in first place for the sandbag, there's Matthew Rowe, a smooth, consistent pace. Second place, we've got Brother T from New Zealand, who did an outstanding performance. And third place, wrap it up with EJ. Now, we're heading into the last event, guys, and the points right now are really tight, okay? Right now, in first place, for the smooth, consistent run, we have Matthew Rad, who all day has been consistent across the board. Okay, in second place, big surprise, is BJ, Mr. Brenton Stone. Unbelievable performance on top with 24 points. Third place, the man, the gym owner, the man behind the scenes who's put this whole amazing thing together, is Coco, coming in with 21 points. 1 point behind, Eddie Williams. On par with Eddie Williams is Jordan Osborne. The top five right now, guys, is so tight right now. There's going to be a battle on this last event for podium. It all comes down to stones for this podium. We know right now that Matt Rag is in the clear. Matt Rag just has to put up a stone if he wants to, maybe two or three, to win the comp. But the battle now is, who wants second place and third place? Best of luck to all the athletes. Final event, the Atlas Stones. Let's see how they go. All right, fams, fifth and final event of the day is the Atlas Stone Run over bar. Now, each athlete has to lift these Atlas Stones right here, ranging from 160, 170, 180, 190, and the final stone, fams. This one right here, as you can see, is 200 kilos. That's right. Each athlete starts from the smallest stone to the heaviest stone. The bar, you can see they have to lift it over, is really high, crazy high. Look at the height of that. Now, we have the best stone lifters here in Australia and New Zealand competing right now. This is going to be fast. But remember, guys, this is the fifth event of the day. The guys are absolutely exhausted. They've been put through their strides the whole day. As I said before, the points for podium are tight. This comes down to pure willpower and who wants that podium spot. Best of luck, gentlemen. Let's go. Oh, good pick. Oh, good pop.
Come on, Tom.
Plenty of time, 25 seconds. Great sportsmanship there.
Nice pick. Beautiful.
Onto the 180.
Nice pick. Here we go.
190. Good start, Cherry. Come on. Come on, Pete.
Oh, beautiful.
Come on, yes.
Here we go. Here we go. That's a big day. That's a big day. That's a huge effort. Pull it in. Wake up! Wake up! Here we go! Move! Move! Get it higher, Jordan. Don't get lazy. Get it higher.
Stone so far.
Here we go!
It's fucking going!
Here we fucking. Ooh! Ooh! Come on, mother! Ooh! Where the fucking power out of the hole is that? Come on, Matt!
Let's wrap it up, come on. 190.
Last one, Matt!
All right, here we go.
Last one, Matt!
We want to see the 200 line. Make some noise. Come on, Matt.
Alright fams, that is the fifth and final event. Unbelievable display of strength to all the athletes, man. Absolutely mind-blowing. Five events over the day in a short amount of time in this heat, and the events were world-class weights, fams. Heavy. Finishing on a 200 kilo stone. I just want to say, as a competitor, as a supporter of the sport, I just wanted to say today was absolutely amazing. Want to see all my brothers compete, but just to see them all come here and throw down and do it their best. That stone run there that Matt Rad done in the end was pure class. And for him to finish that 200 kilo stone that everyone wanted to see today, thank you, Matt. Guys, we're about to do the podium finish. The scores are real tight, but we've got our top three, which we'll share soon. What a day. Yo, what's up, fams? We are here with our brother Eddie Williams. Eddie, congratulations on the performance today, brother.
Appreciate it, bro.
What a way to kick off the year.
Oh, bro.
What a way to kick off the year, brother. Like, people that are watching, it is hot as hell in here. Those were five world-class events.
Yeah, bro.
Will you agree the weights of some of these events are world-class?
Oh, bro, like 170, I don't think they do anything over 150, 160 in, like, giants or... It's always... But the fact that we're doing 170, like, that just shows, you know. And then doing the heavier stone set. I know giants love to do the... they have two sets where they finish with the 180 or they finish with the 200, so... World class, bro. Mm. Like,
it's been a pleasure today being here and just watching you guys. And, but most importantly, I'm so proud of you because watching you do an event and you're sitting there getting ready for the next like nothing's happened.
Yeah.
And I know for a fact Giants is fast.
Yeah,
even these other shows are fast. And you can see that you're conditioned to that where you do an event, you're sitting there getting ready for the next like nothing happened. But
yeah, man.
How's the training been leading up to be like that?
Oh, bro. I give the props to my coach, Pat Morrison. Ever since I've been with him, he's been kicking my butt, you know, with getting more reps, like with my deadlift. That was a deadlift PB on our reps. And like, you know, if everyone else can see that, how quickly I'm recovering, you know, it all comes down to like the structure he has for me, like my warm-ups, even my rest times. And trying to get my rest times down quicker. So, like, yeah, just world-class coach and stoked to be with him.
For me, brother, we've been competing together for years. And
yep.
Today, I watched a whole new athlete, bro. I've seen a whole different athlete in you.
Yep.
And I just want to say, brother, like, it's absolutely amazing to see the hard work that you've been doing behind the scenes,
yeah.
Dealing with family,
yeah, yeah.
Work commitments, the
yep.
lot. And to see you today come out, brother, for your first comp of the year,
yeah.
The way you are, brother, I'm so excited for the rest of your year, bro. And I just want to say congratulations for today, my brother.
Appreciate
and I know
it,
you got a big year ahead of you, and we can't wait to see the journey.
Oh, bro, that's you know, that's how I was like, you know, whether you come or not, you know, but like, I was just like, man, you know what, send it, you know. I don't have to, you know, there's, whether I do bad or not, like it'll just make me a better athlete competing against
and,
the best.
And you know Australia what, and you know what, I want to say also, like, thank you for doing that.
Yeah, yeah,
because
yeah.
a lot of people out there don't do this.
Yeah, yeah.
And they stay at the top and yeah. they don't just go out and do comps, bro.
Yeah.
So for you to come, you got to remember that a lot of us look up to you.
Yep.
A lot of the boys here competing alongside you today are so grateful, and a lot of them have said, fuck, I'm with Eddie today.
Yeah, yeah.
And for you to come down and compete with the boys on this level, bro,
yeah.
has blown minds, bro. Not even, and like, so many people here that support you too, to see you here running with the boys, bro. Like, thank you so much for doing that for everyone and for the boys.
Bro,
bro. Really
it's the only way we're going to build awareness 100%. Is if we get all of us coming to
yeah.
these comps.
Yeah.
Like, you know, there's not a lot of people here.
Mm.
But I know that everyone that was here, you know, they got to witness some of the pros here, you know?
100%.
And it just makes me excited for Strongman in Australia. And yeah, for the boys here, like, hopefully we get more opportunities.
Yep.
And yeah, that opens up, so. Yeah.
And also one more thing, man. Thank you, Matt,
for opening these doors for the next athletes, because you can see the talent coming through here is chasing us down, brother. And it takes leaders like yourself, Matt, that are opening the doors for people to see what Australia and New Zealand are bringing back. Thank you. And once again, Eddie Williams, thank you so much for Tuttleboro.
Appreciate it, bro.
Yo, what's up, fams? We're here with brother BJ. I just want to say, absolutely unbelievable performance from our brother here. My brother, please tell everyone, it wasn't that long ago you had an injury, brother. Can you fill us in on that?
Yeah, so I bulged a disc. It's been about the fourth time I've done it in the last 7 years. So, like about 5 weeks ago, I was couldn't get up from the floor if I lied down. It took me about an hour to get up. But, you know, got a smart coach. Done it four times before, so know what to do. And it all just paid off. Just listen, put my ego in check, and do what I had to do.
I've been following your journey for a while now, bro, and honestly, I've been so excited just watching your journey. And to come here today and watch you in person and see what you do, brother, there's a huge future here for you, man.
Appreciate
it. And it's so good because I love the sport, man, and I love meeting new people and just finally get to watch you throw down with everything you've gone through, man. From the bottom of my heart, I just want to say congratulations.
Thank you.
And I look forward to competing with you in the future, but also following your journey, man. So congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate that so much.
Let's go, fams.
You're a legend.
Oh, thank you, bro.
You're a legend.
What's up, fams? We are here with Matthew Ragg, my brother. Congratulations on the performance today, brother. Such a smooth, consistent performance all day. I've been watching your off-season, brother, and it looks like you've been ticking the boxes, learning from last year, just little things that you wanted to work on. Today you came out, these were still world-class weights that you had to lift, brother, and you came out looking fitter, more confident, and the score itself reflects on the day you've had today, bro. Like, congratulations first of all, but how do you feel? This is your first comp of the season, after your awesome run end of last year. To start the season off, bro, how has it been for you?
It's been good, because I'm kind of coming off the cut, so at the end of last year, we were like losing weight, trying to get fitter, and then I wanted to rebound off the cut and gain a little bit of weight for my first comp this year. But I kind of wanted to like set the tone, so this is my first comp now, and then keep the momentum going into Worlds in May, so that'll be like the big one.
So that's the big one. So that's great, because like you said, this is setting the tone for now the preps for Worlds, because for all of you that don't know, Matt, last year, finalist, first time ever at Worlds. Like, some would say you've bursted onto the scene, but me and you have been competing for many years, brother. But people don't know you because you sort of put yourself away and just put your head down, especially during COVID. You sort of locked your way in a shed, got some gym equipment, guys, locked them away in the shed, and he put the work in. So people say he's burst on the scene. Our brother here has been grinding for years, but the performance at the end of last year and now is just the fruit of your labor, of all the hard work you're doing. Like, congratulations on today, bro. We, as brothers and as a fellow competitor, bro, I'm so excited to see what this year brings for you. Because after that performance today, and just speaking to you throughout, you know, what you've gone through with the cut and slowly building things up, bro, it's going to be a big year for you. So give us a goal. Just give us an insight on a goal you've set yourself for this year. Just one goal.
So this year, I just want to do better than last year, pretty much. Yeah, like I said, Worlds, I want to do better than last year. I came ninth last year in Worlds, so I want to do better. Maybe my goal going into that, I want to win the heat and be more fresh for the finals.
Yeah.
And come at least top five, but I want a podium, but we'll see how it goes.
Well, I truly believe, mate, you have the potential, brother, to definitely podium this year with just how you are right now, but just your mindset and just what's going on, bro. Oh, man, honestly, brother, so proud of you today, man. So awesome to sit here and watch you compete along with all the brothers, and congratulations.
It was fun. I haven't competed in Australia in a long time, man.
Yeah.
It's been a while, man.
And just to prove it, this heat, brother.
Oh. Honestly, I think the main thing about competing today was trying to keep my hands not sweating so much. It was so hard, man.
Was it the same at Worlds? Sort of the same, the heat?
It was different at Worlds. It wasn't as humid. I think at Worlds was more like dry heat. It was good though. I actually like the heat at Worlds.
That's good. Well, guys, we are signing out, man. Remember, thank you all for tuning in and watching today. Congratulations to Matt. Make sure you guys like and follow the page, man. Once again, brother, congratulations. Let's go.